And boy, is it ever hot. Yeah, bet you're surprised to hear that, huh? Me way up here surrounded by all this snow. Hot, yes. Every so often a warm wind finds its way up here. In fact, just a while ago, Zag learned all about what it's like to be warm.
Wow, what a nice day. Hey, this is one of the nicest, nice days I've ever... Hey, what was that? It's getting all wet. What's going on? Why is that icicle dribbling?
It's melting.
Why?
It means a Chinook has arrived.
Oh, of course. And what's a Chinook?
It's when a nice warm breeze blows up here from the south.
So everything's going to melt?
Well, some stuff will melt a bit, but mostly it will just be nice and warm, and we'll be able to do all kinds of stuff we can't do when it's freezing. It's great fun. The best is, tonight we can all spend the night outside and watch the Northern Lights.
The Northern Lights?
It's like nature's fireworks.
Really? Oh, I have to go tell everybody a Chinook is here.
There's nothing like the smell of freshly laundered pillowcases.
With a bit of starch.
Hey! Guess what? A Chinook is here.
Oh, yes! That's why we're doing our laundry, Zach.
Yes, can't do it when it's cold.
Oh, everything would freeze.
It's no fun wearing frozen undies.
Chinooks are great. We get to stay outside and watch the Northern Lights.
Oh, yes. It's spectacular.
Oh, dazzling. We can't wait.
And there's all kinds of other stuff. Neat stuff. We could do like... What else is there to do?
Well, my favorite is to go flower watching.
Yes, all kinds of little wildflowers pop up out of the snow. Pop, 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 pop.
Aha! Uh-huh. Plus, we go scavenging. Root, root, root.
Scavenging?
Yes, when the snow melts a bit, we find all kinds of stuff that was buried under it before.
Oh, yeah. That's how we found our very nice pail and shovel.
Our best scavengers.
Wow. I have to go tell Tigwack all about the Chinook.
Being warm makes me thirsty. But being warm is nice, isn't it? Don't know of anybody who doesn't like the nice toasty weather. Well, except for Tigwack, of course.
You're different. And you're different. And you look totally different. And you look nothing like the others. And you don't look at anything like him. Huh?
What are you doing?
Huh? Well, I heard somewhere that no two snowflakes are alike. And I'm making sure for myself.
Oh. Hey, have you heard the big news?
Hmm?
a Chinook's here.
What? A Chinook? Oh, no! I don't like Chinooks!
Why not?
Well, because, none of your beeswax. Which way is that pesky, balmy breeze coming from? From the south! Okay.
Now what are you doing?
I am trying to keep the air nice and cool, that's what. Go away, you annoying Chinook!
That's strange. Everybody else wants it to get warm.
That was strange. Why wouldn't Tigwack want to enjoy the nice warm weather with the others? Oh well, Zag was too excited to worry about silly old Tigwack too much. He wanted to go exploring for stuff in the melted snow and get a look at some Arctic wildflowers.
Hey, look! Oh, it's an Arctic wildflower.
So that's what a flower looks like.
They smell nice, too.
Sorry, flower. Let's explore some more. Look what I found.
Oh, it's an old box.
How did it get here?
The tide probably brought it to the shore during the last big thaw, and it's been under the snow ever since.
Hey, Zig, who could use a nice old box like this? Tigwack. Let's take it to him.
Very interesting.
Yes. Tigwack has been working away on something in there for a very long time.
He went in with a whole lot of ice.
And rope.
Oh, I wonder what he's making.
Well, there's one way to find out.
Oh, look.
The Chinook's blowing even harder now.
Go away, Chinook. Go away. Leave this poor, innocent polar bear alone.
Tigwack?
Yes?
Why are you dressed like that?
What? This old thing? It's my newfangled warmth repellent device.
Your what?
Well, it keeps all that pesky warm air away from me. I made it myself. Hear that, you silly Chinook? I am a very clever polar bear, and I will defeat you!
Hey, Tigwack, why do you want the Chinook to go away? There are so many fun things we can do when it's warm.
Look, we brought you the box we found in the melted snow.
Really?
And we wanted to tell you about the flowers we found.
Ha, thanks to me.
Flowers? Were they the little purple kind with the little frilly yellow thingies?
Yes, and their thingies are particularly frilly this time of the year.
Ooh.
And tonight, we're going to spend the night outside and watch the northern lights. Oh, dazzling!
I'm saving up my oohs and my ahs to be ready.
Oh, sure. It's all very nice, but...
But what?
But... When it gets warm, that means... Oh, don't you know what it means?
No!
It means I have to take my bath. I hate baths.
Oh, but baths are fun.
Yes, we took two today.
Yeah.
And how can you hate water? You're a polar bear, Tig. They love water.
Yes! We love the water. Cold water. Swimming in cold water. But taking baths. Duh! Oh, that soap. And the bubbles. Ooh, the bubbles. They get in my ears. Ooh.
Maybe, but once you get your annual bath out of the way, you can have all sorts of fun with us.
Oh, yes. Have a bath, Tigwack.
And frankly, Tigwack, you are a bit stinky.
Oh, all right. Stinky, stinky?
Afraid so.
Ooh, how embarrassing.
Yeah, I got my scrub brush and my towel. Baths are good things, aren't they? In fact, I'm on my way to take a nice bubbly bath. Oh, my blubber loves bubbles. Oh, I even have a tune I like to sing in the bath. It goes something like this. Well, unless I get it right, then it goes exactly like this. Maestro, if you will. Scrubble my bubbly, bubbly, blub, blub, blub. In my scrubbly, scrubbly, tub, tub, tub. Yep. Whenever I think maybe I don't want to have a bath, well, I think of singing that song and then I can hardly wait. And you know, once Tigwack got over being all grumpy about taking his bath, well, he really enjoyed it too.
You know, once you get the cleaning part out of the way, a bath is a lot of fun. Oh. And I hear singing in the tub can be quite enjoyable too. Oh, scrubbly dubbly bubbly boo. Why do we have a bath together, me and you? And that's without one single singing lesson. Yeah.
Shoo! Oh yeah, Tigwack had so much fun in the tub. His paws were getting all wrinkly and everything.
Oh, where did that bubble come from? Was it from me? Oopsie.
Oh, and soon, Tigwack was ready to get together with his friends and watch the wonderful Northern Lights. Oh, and he didn't have to worry about being all stinky anymore.
Whoa. What was that?
What did I miss?
This has been a great day. Yeah. Warm stuff is fun. Huh? But I'll be happy when it gets cold again, too.
It's a great, big, wonderful world, isn't it? Well, that's the end of another story. And that reminds me of another song.
Well, that's my story. There is no more. I could tell it again, though you've heard it before. But remember when and what happened then? My favorite bit, but oh, that's it. Whimsical, wonderful, wintry, wumpaful, wonderful, Wampa's world, Wampa, wonderful. So I say goodbye, adios, and adieu, until my next story, just for you. A wonderful Wampa's world, whimsical, wonderful, wintry, wumpaful, wonderful, Wampa's world.